Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel, and to this video, I will teach you how to turn on or off Google location history on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. Here in settings, go to security and location. Okay, tap this. Here in security location, okay, below in privacy section, you can see the location. You'll have to do is go to location. Okay, tap this. In location, okay, here in location services, you can see the Google location history. And you'll have to do is tap the Google location history. And okay guys, here in activity control, and location history, you can see the location history is off. And to turn on this, you'll have to do is tap the turn on button. And okay guys, scroll down, and you can see the turn on button on the lower right side on your screen. Okay, tap the turn on button to turn on the Google location history. And okay guys, so the setting is on, and tap the gadget button below. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully turned on the Google location history. And to turn off again, you'll have to do is tap the turn off button on the screen. And scroll down again, and you can see the pause button. Tap the pause button to turn off the Google location history. And settings is up, and tap the gadget button, and that's it. Okay, we have successfully turned on or off Google location history on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.